Hello, Millie.
Hi, Phil.
How was the BBO conference and such things?
The conference was very good. Yes, I spent the weekend.
Please don't include that in the vlog.
That was fun, I think.
No.
Well done. Not staged. Completely unscripted.
#unscripted.
#hashcrack.
#hashtag no filter.
#hashtag no filter. Ah, with a PH.
Filter.
See what I did there?
Yeah, I did. I did. I'm a bit ashamed.
I'm not using it for now.
Yeah, okay.
#no filter.
Right. You see what I deal with? Every little bit helps.
What was that?
That was a bird.
No, it was the kite. There was something else. I think it was a brown falcon.
A lot
wedgie.
Of our... Wedgie.
Wedgie in the tree.
Oh, hello, Wedgie.
The big one.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Brogan.
You're a Brogan.
What's that?
Bird. Every day.
Yes, the Congress was great. So I spent the weekend, the 8th and the 9th, at the Mangrove Hotel enjoying talks from people around Australia about talks on shorebirds, and also enjoyed a lot of talks about people doing conservation work around Roebuck Bay in Broome.
Did you have a favourite talk?
Yeah, probably the seagrass one.
That's interesting for a conference about birds.
Yeah, it was really good. Oh, and also, while we were in Broome, we were on ABC Kimberley Radio. That was really cool. And also caught up with Sandy at Hilarity Radio, the Indigenous radio station from Broome. That was awesome.
Just love it.
She was really, really nice. Oh, that was really cool. We had the Meet Friends fundraiser on Saturday night.
Yeah.
That was good.
Mm. Staff were all really curious about
that. Thank you, Mangrove Hotel.
Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Sarah and Jess, who looked after us throughout the day, and then Shane in the evening as well.
If you want to run a function in Broome, go to the Mangrove Hotel. The staff are so accommodating, and they couldn't do enough to help us. That was so good, wasn't it?
Yeah, they were fantastic.
Amazing.
Yeah. Very, very professional and just, really looked after us.
Congratulations to Grace Flexi, who won the raffle, the framed prints in the raffle.
Rigged.
It was so funny. We didn't have too many people show up, so it was pretty good odds, hey, if we did the raffle prize. This is the pamphlet, it's available on
What, Millie? Tell me.
Well, we're flying 20,000 kilometres around Australia, and we need to raise $100,000 if we want to do all of the things. Like, that's our dream goal. We'd really love to meet our dream goal, but to meet our dream goal, if you all sponsor a kilometre, it's only $5 a kilometre. We just need $5. Everybody, if you can please sponsor a kilometre for $5.
Yeah, that'd be pretty
that'd
awesome.
Be amazing. We'll be in Perth on the 24th of September. We'd love to see you. There's several events happening in Perth. You're welcome to come along if you're in town. Check out the Wing Threads website. So wingthreads.com/event-directory, and you will find all the details of those events that are happening during that week. Follow us on social media on Facebook and Instagram using the handle at wingthreads, Twitter wing_threads, and on YouTube as well.
Yep.
Well, I reckon you're already subscribed, surely, if you're watching this incredible vlog and you've been loving it so much you just couldn't help yourself from hitting that subscribe button.
You should be in sales.
I should be, shouldn't I?
The marketing.
Don't forget to sponsor a kilometer. Don't forget to give us all your money instead, please.
Feed the film.
Don't forget to help us feed film. Oh my. Hashtag help us feed film. Download the flyer at wingthreads.com.
Hashtag no more pies.
Hashtag no more peanuts.
You actually have
pies. Don't feed film peanuts.
Don't feed the film peanuts.
Don't feed film peanuts. Yeah. Hashtag don't kill film.
Please.
Don't kill Phil. Sponsor a kilometer. Okay.
Like, share, and subscribe.
Like, share, and subscribe.
Sharing shellfish with...
Shellfish on the seashore.
Sharing shellfish... sharing shellfish with shellbirds on the sea. On the seashore.
Sharing shellfish with shellbirds on the shore. That's hard.
That is. Sharing shellfish with shellbirds on the seashore. Yeah, I'm done with that.
Yes,